Hi, this is Dr. Ray, and I'm watching Hollywood.tv.
So tell me, I mean, you've been so blessed in your life. What do you do spiritually to stay grounded?
You know, it's God. My gosh. It was missionaries that knocked on my door 35 years in Brazil in a Brazilian slum. And if it wasn't that knock on my door, I'd be in a Brazilian jail.
Wow.
That's my spirituality, simple. So, you know, God is my focus, and first of all, I want to impress God, everything else is second.
So what is some advice you have for people who want to come out here? You know, you were very fortunate, but for people who have a dream to come out and, you know, some do's and don'ts.
First of all, you have to have a moral compass. If you land in this city, have no moral compass, you're going to be cooked. There's wolves and pariahs in every corner here, and drugs and boozing and the parties will kill you. But you have a goal. Do the best I can with myself, with the eye single to the glory of the Lord. Then everything else will fall into place. You'll stay out of trouble. So God first, everything else second.
Wow. And who are you rooting for to become the next president? In the United States.
I think I'm gonna run. You know, it's just sometimes disappointing. I am very confused, and to be honest with you, a little bit disappointed. So whatever it is, somebody's got to take the reins, and the country's kind of like sputtering out of control.
And what are you working on right now? What's
well, we just, with my wife and I, we just done this, my wife Haley.
Hi.
And my awesome PR person Amanda. Everyone on my team's pretty, I don't know why. But anyhow, we just finished fifth season, and we have a lot of fun stuff this year. Lots of pretty girls, lots of really interesting operations, lots of crazy stuff at home.
Always.
Can you believe I'm married to her? Look at her. It's a blessing again.
Oh,
I like this guy. But we're having a lot of fun, and we're doing at least three missions a year overseas. Just came back from Brazil just about 2.5 weeks ago, operating in the jungle. And you know, you got to give it back. Otherwise, it becomes a futile accumulation of material things, which in time all break down and rot. So you got to build up where moth does not corrupt.
So our show is in Dubai.
You're Dubai! I'm going to Dubai. Did you know? You don't need a license in Dubai. We should go to Dubai for a month and take care of the people there. And Dubai is heaven. This is Hollywood TV.
We are the only show in the world that exclusively that is allowed to promote Hollywood in the entire United Arab Emirates.
Oh my gosh. Oh, you know, Dubai is like heaven. It's like dying going to heaven. I'm very much thinking about doing a little plastic surgery in Dubai. Take a month off, go there.
Let me tell you something right now. Do you know what Bollywood is?
Yes.
Okay. I did a movie this year. It's called Americanizing Shelley. It's a
Bollywood
movie.
I know. Dr. Gladwin Gill.
I made a cameo visit, my friend.
Oh, wow.
I was the plastic surgeon on the movie. Yeah, so it was a lot of fun. It was a lot of fun.